Hi, today we're going to replace the headlights of the BMW. We're going to replace this Philips lights. First of all, you have to turn off the ignition and wait a few time that not is hot. Okay. Okay, you come over here. You have to remove the cable. But one finger, so, just like that. Then you have to push, so, the clamp of the lamp, the light bulb. So, let me take it out of the package. This one is broke, and you can see it a little bit. And I buy light bulbs who are more, give a little bit more light, and do not have a more don't have problems with the vibration of the bike. Never touch the light bulb. The crease on your fingers will destroy the light bulb. Okay. And when you put the light in, this part must be always up. So. Then I put the clamp back. So. That's easy. Now, what I'm gonna do now, before I close it, put on the ignition. And light will be done. If you need any light. That's be all. Thank you for watching.